Inside a discreet part of the Vatican, there's a room called the Vatican Mosaic Studio. It's not the fanciest room in the Vatican, but some of the most beautiful art will come out of this room, just like it did 500 years ago. Those mosaics make up one of the many art paradigms in the city of Rome. Without a doubt, most of the best pieces are inside the Vatican. Though many people know about these beautiful works of art, few know the history behind them.
The first mosaics arrived in the Vatican at the end of the 16th century to decorate St. Peter's Basilica. From that moment onwards, mosaics have been prominently displayed in the Vatican.
13 restorers meticulously care for these works, some of the most beautiful in the Vatican. Without the work of this team, one of the more prized treasures of St. Peter's Basilica would have deteriorated and been lost forever. The same procedure is still done on the works of art. The pieces are cut and carved according to the measure required by the mosaic. With a lot of precision and patience, they are set on the frame over a plaster made with oil and wine. Each one of the pieces of the mosaics is an authentic piece of art in and of itself, as it is thought out and uniquely created. This technique allows for the mixing of different types of varnish to make new color tones. Among the 27,000 base colors the Vatican Mosaic Studio has, the ones that are needed the most at any given moment are the ones chosen. They are heated at some 800 degrees, giving way to a unique color tone and characteristic. The same piece can be worked on for 5 months. These museum pieces are often the gifts that the Pope gives to visiting heads of state.
Often themes like the front of St. Peter's Basilica or the Christ of St. Peter's tomb are chosen. Mater Ecclesia is another theme often chosen, which is the mosaic that's seen from St. Peter's Square that was made after the attempt to assassinate John Paul II in 1981.
This is how works of art like these are born. They don't always reflect religious themes, but often are reproductions of famous paintings for collectors. These pieces range in value from 3,000 to 200,000 euros. Admiring these works of art, however, is priceless.